He calls himself the landlord, and he says he's going to lead some sort of East St. Louis invasion.
We offer the mean streets of East St. Louis, Illinois.
Now in this for Tyler Copeland, I'm not in it for the people. I'm the owner of Wrestling Baytown. The landlord is the leader of the East Side Invasion.
Your Oreo cookie crew?
The crumble. Let's tell you something, Robert. When the landlord comes through, rent's due.
Rent is due? Never more.
Invasion that I said for. That's the fact of the matter. From the only superstar that matters. Not the Phoenix.
Set up, Paul.
I don't like it. You're so on my bad list. You don't have a clue. Don't you let me
down. If all those think that somehow we're gonna roll over and die,
then it's just as real, but not as brightly lit.
We are gathered fighters. What do we do? We do. Oh my God! I threw up.
So off to SIUE we go.
When we started this, I said that I was going to destroy you. You built an empire. I built a resistance.
James, you're still a homeless bum. You understand tonight why they called me the Enforcer.
You guys need to see wrestling, right?
Jimmy D is taking out the trash.
And this ring don't make me a sandwich.
I am WIA.
And I don't care.